Good day everyone. So this is the video on how to use InShot to slow down your videos. So go to Play Store or App Store, download InShot, and you see it, InShot. So you can pause this video while you do that. So if you have downloaded InShot, click Video, click New. Then can you see the particular video? Because we downloaded it, can you see it? So select it. Good. Then can you see this? Good. So that check button, click it. And see our video.
Dear ones, life is a river that flows through both joy and sorrow. Embrace the sunlight as it dances over your path. But don't be afraid of the darkness, since they reveal latent strength. Remember that storms will come and go, but they will pass. Good. Compassion, generosity.
Can you see that it is actually very fast? So click this at the bottom here, this video, this part, just click it. Anywhere there, click it. You see that it's highlighted, it's white line. Then click speed and reduce the speed. Let's reduce it to 80.
And gratitude are the seeds that sprout love in barren hearts. Cherish kinfolk and community, for it is in unity that we find.
It's better. So then click this check button. Check. So this. So now it's showing that it's 36 seconds. Can you see that button?
Dear ones, life is a river that flows through both joy and sorrow. Embrace the sunlight as it dances over your path. But don't be afraid of the darkness, since they reveal latent strength. Remember that storms will come and go, but they will pass. Compassion, generosity, and gratitude are the seeds that sprout love in barren hearts. Cherish kinfolk and community, for it is in unity that we find our ultimate power. Above all, respect your origins, because they anchor your spirit and guide you home when the voyage becomes too lengthy.
That's incredible. So what I want to do again is I want to remove this InShot. So I'll click on that cancel. Can you see it? So they will say free remove. So click free remove, then it will display one ad. So click free remove and pause the video. Okay, so we are done watching the ad. So what we want to do now is that we want to crop it and make it the size of that TikTok size. So you see it's just right there, canvas. Can you see it? Canvas. So click it. So can you see TikTok? Click this. Can you see? That's incredible. Then click this check icon so it's know that you are done. Now the second thing we want to add is music. So can you see music? So InShot has different sounds or songs that you can use. So you can download it elsewhere, but I just use the one on InShot. So click this to add music. So they have different types. They have different types. So you can see chill, different types that you can use. So let's just look for something that we can use. Unstoppable. That's nice. Let's try to use. I look at you and it's easy to see. Most times I like using sounds, not ones with voices in it.
Thank you.
bad.
Dear ones, life is a river that flows through both joy and sorrow. Embrace the sunlight as it dances over your...
So make sure the song or the music is not too loud. So to do that, click it. Can you see this is it here? Click it. Then click volume. Can you see? Too loud. So let's reduce it to about 50.
Dear ones, life is a river that flows through both joy and sorrow. Embrace the sunlight as it dances over your path.
Still too loud. Click it and click volume. Let's reduce it to 30. Done.
Dear ones, life is a river that flows through both joy and sorrow. Embrace the sunlight as it dances over your path. But don't be afraid of the darkness, since they reveal latent strength. Remember that storms will come and go, but they will pass. Compassion, generosity, and gratitude are the seeds that sprout love in barren hearts. Cherish kinfolk and community, for it is in unity that we find our ultimate power. Above all, respect your origins, because they anchor your spirit and guide you home when the voyage becomes too lengthy.
That was great. So, done. So that's all we want to do here. So make sure you save. Sometimes I also like to add my logo or my brand logo. So to do that, just click sticker and click this add sticker. So look, just click import and look for the image wherever it is on your phone and select it. So let me look for the image. Okay, this is it. Select. You can also edit it. Click edit on the image. So when you edit it, reduce the opacity a little bit. I think it is better like this. Let's just click OK. Okay. So yeah, I wanted to show at the beginning of the video.
Dear ones, life is a river that flows through both joy and sorrow. Embrace the...
We'll actually add the one that, the picture that doesn't have the background. It's gonna be better, but this one is okay too. So, done. And you can save. Can you see save up here? Save. So, I wanted to save as 720 is okay. Yeah, 720 is okay. Good. Then click save.
What happened to snacking? Delicious is being denied. Munchings become mindless.
When it is done with the ad, just cancel. Then your video is already saved. Are you saying?
Dear ones, life is a river that flows through both joy and sorrow. Embrace the sunlight as it dances over your path. But don't be afraid of the darkness, since they reveal latent strength. Remember that storms will come and go, but they will pass. Compassion, generosity, and gratitude are the seeds that sprout love in barren hearts. Cherish kinfolk and community, for it is in unity that we find our ultimate power. Above all, respect your origins, because they anchor your spirit and guide you home when the voyage becomes too lengthy.
So, that's just great. And by the way, the stuff that the website that actually converts these images to videos, they just have a free trial. So if you use it, like, I think 10 times or so, they ask for payment. thank you. Hope you enjoyed the video. In the next video, I'll be showing you how to use CapCut. So, I want to teach you how to automatically add captions to your videos using CapCut. So make sure you download CapCut. Can you see it? CapCut. Go to Play Store, you'll be able to download it. It's free. So click New Project. You'll be able to see our project here. Can you see it? This recent one. That's
Dear ones, life is a river that flows through both joy and sorrow. Embrace the sunlight as it dances over your path. But don't be...
Good. So click Text. Can you see text? Good. Click Text. Then you see Auto Captions. Click it. So can you see the free ones? These ones are free. So let's choose. We can choose the normal one. Click Start. So give it a couple of minutes to just add the caption. So that's great.
Dear ones, life is a river that flows through both joy and sorrow. Embrace the sunlight as it dances over your path. But don't be a...
So you can edit the text. Drag it down. So let's see it now.
Dear ones, life is a river that...
You can also edit the text, like change the words. Can you see? Very easy.
Life is a river that flows through both joy and sorrow. Embrace the sunlight as it dances over your path. But don't be afraid of the darkness, since they reveal latent strength. Remember that storms will come and go, but they will pass. Compassion, generosity, and gratitude are the seeds that sprout love in barren hearts. Cherish kinfolk and community, for it is in unity that we find our ultimate power. Above all, respect your origins, because they anchor your spirit and guide you home when the voyage becomes too lengthy.
That's all.
Too lengthy.
Good. So there are also different ones that you can use. The style. Animation. So can you see there are different types that you can
Dear ones, life is a rip. 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 Dear ones, life. Dear ones, life is a rip. 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 Dear ones,
life is a rip. Dear ones, life is a rip. Dear ones, life is a rip. Dear ones,
life is a rip.
So that's all. Very easy. So as usual, you already know that the save is always here. So we change it from 180, we change it to 720, or you can also download 1080 rather. And that's 52 MB, which is a lot. So 1080 is actually very good too. So you can choose to download 1080 or 720, which is the quality. So 1080 pixels is actually higher in quality compared to 720. But if you say you don't have the MB for 52, because maybe you want to post it on your status or something like that, or you want to share people, you can download 720. So when you are done selecting, can you see this arrow that points up? Click it. to export your product, your project rather, for you. Okay, so you can share and you can
Dear ones, life is a river.
You can also play it in our gallery.
Life is a river that flows through both joy and sorrow. Embrace the sunlight as it dances over your path. But don't be afraid of the darkness, since they reveal latent strength. Remember that storms will come and go, but they will pass. Compassion, generosity, and gratitude are the seeds that sprout love in barren hearts. Cherish kinfolk and community, for it is in unity that we find our ultimate power. Above all, respect your origins, because they anchor your spirit and guide you home when the voyage becomes too lengthy.
So, that is it. Thank you. My name is Ezekiel.